Shake Alert LA is literally a lifesaver.
Shake Alert LA app is the first municipally sponsored app that is being offered to the public. This version here is the first one I've seen. I've downloaded it on my phone. I've been using it for the last several days, and I've looked at all the various features, and I think it's very comprehensive.
This goes directly off the sensors that we have in the Southern California area. The first chance in this country to have that notification that we've seen other countries from Japan to Mexico have. But now on this platform, go to whatever device that you have and let you know ahead of time, depending how far that earthquake is away from you, and make sure that this city prepares for that moment when the earthquake hits.
Current earthquake apps don't have all the applications that Shake Alert LA does, and this particular app is available on iOS and Android devices. So no matter who your carrier is, it's a way to provide a notice in the early morning.
It allows people to prepare ahead of an earthquake, to be alerted when the earthquake hits, and allows people to take follow-up actions after the earthquake. All those three initiatives will better prepare the people of Los Angeles as well as the firefighters of Los Angeles Fire Department.
It can make sure that when there's an earthquake, people have an early notification that can do things from stopping elevators, informing doctors that are performing surgery, teachers who are in a classroom, that can protect the lives of people that are under their care and around them, and help us make sure that the damage that is done by an earthquake is reduced and that lives are saved.
AT&T is very proud that the City of Los Angeles selected us to develop the Shake Alert LA app. I think this is a great opportunity in a state like this where we have so many different types of disasters to use our technology for good.